And that's to the E7?
Connection.
From the E7 to the A minor?
Now the A minor you can... There's a trace.
Alright.
Right? I got E minor, right? So...
It's just a regular E minor arpeggio?
Yeah,
Nature Boy.
Exactly. Yeah, you just recycle. I need an A7. Let's look. Then I need the D7. Here is a B minor pentatonic, which is the same as a D major pentatonic, right?
Alright, yeah.
Back to the beginning, G again. See there, I took this. See that? Remember those six ones from Clapton?
Do that again? Alright, yeah, yeah.
So
you only did one note of the sixth run?
Yeah.
Alright.
So this is the B7s. Then I'm going to take to the E7th again. Look at this. Here's my E run. See, look. So I don't play it like that. I can't.
What'd you do right there? Instead of doing what?
Instead of this.
Oh shit. That's cool.
I don't play like the academic way of playing it.
Exactly.
I look for a...
It's the way to get that, right?
Yeah. Then I need the A minor again. This is all A minor. See, here's the A minor. So I play root, third, fifth, seventh, ninth. See, you got thirds in there. You got this. That's my A minor. Now I need a C, right? Now I need C minor, right? C major 7.
All right.
C minor. I went right into the E flat minor C minor pentatonic. To the G7. So I did a G7 run. Came down in C and thirds. That's G7. Right? Into sixes and off to G. Then the E7. Do is tape it at this speed. Very slow. Now when you play against it, you got time to think.
Yeah.
And then you work out moves. You work out seven different ways.